We are asked to find four solutions to the equation x minus 4y equals 6. Give the values as decimals if necessary, round to three decimal places if needed. A solution to a linear equation in two variables is an ordered pair x, y that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To determine a solution to a linear equation in two variables, we substitute any value for x or y, then solve the equation for the remaining variable to determine the ordered pair that is a solution. And because substituting 0 for x or y tends to simplify the equation, let's first find the ordered pair solution where the x value is equal to 0, and then determine the corresponding y value. This will give us one ordered pair solution. So beginning with the given equation, we have x minus 4y equals 6, and now we substitute 0 for x, which gives us 0 minus 4y equals 6. The left side simplifies to negative 4y, giving us negative 4y equals 6. Solve for y, we divide both sides by negative 4. Simplifying on the left, negative 4 divided by negative 4 simplifies to 1. 1 times y is y. We have y equals negative 6/4. But this fraction does simplify because 6 and 4 share a common factor of 2. To simplify, we divide the numerator and denominator by 2. The simplified fraction is negative 3/2. But this question does ask us to give the values as decimals. Negative 3/2 means negative 3 divided by 2, which equals negative 1.5. So y equals negative 1.5 when x is 0, which means the ordered pair 0 comma negative 1.5 is a solution to the linear equation. Now for the second solution, let's let y equal 0 and determine x. Remember, the ordered pair is always in the form of x comma y. So beginning with x minus 4y equals 6, we substitute 0 for y, giving us x minus 4 times 0 equals 6. Well, 4 times 0 is 0, x minus 0 is just x, which gives us x equals 6. The ordered pair 6 comma 0 is a solution to the linear equation. Let's find two more solutions on the next slide. Again, we can let x or y equal any value. For the next solution, let's let x equal negative 1 and then determine the corresponding y value. Beginning with the given equation, we now substitute negative 1 for x. Performing the substitution gives us the equation negative 1 minus 4y equals 6. To solve this equation, we first isolate the variable term by adding or subtracting. To undo negative 1, we add 1 to both sides of the equation. Simplifying, negative 1 plus 1 is 0. We have negative 4y equals 6 plus 1 is 7. For the last step, negative 4y means negative 4 times y. To undo the multiplication and solve for y, we divide both sides by negative 4. Simplifying, negative 4 divided by negative 4 simplifies to 1. 1 times y is y. We have y equals negative 7/4, which does not simplify, but because we are asked to express the values as decimals, negative 7/4 means negative 7 divided by 4, which equals negative 1.75. This gives us the ordered pair negative 1 comma negative 1.75. This ordered pair is a solution to the given linear equation. For the last ordered pair solution, let's let y equal negative 2 and determine x. Beginning with the given equation, we substitute negative 2 for y, which gives us x minus 4 times negative 2 equals 6. 4 times negative 2 is equal to negative 8. Minus negative 8 is equivalent to plus 8. The left side simplifies to x plus 8 equals 6. Remember, we can also think of this as negative 4 times negative 2, which is equal to positive 8, giving us plus 8. To solve for x, we need to undo this addition by subtracting 8 on both sides of the equation. Simplifying, 8 minus 8 is 0. The left side simplifies to x, We have x equals 6 minus 8, which equals negative 2. When y is equal to negative 2, x is equal to negative 2, giving us the ordered pair solution, negative 2, comma, negative 2. Let's verify our solutions graphically. Each ordered pair represents a point on the graph of the line given by the equation x minus 4y equals 6. The line is graphed here in blue, and notice how the four solutions that we found are points on the given line. This verifies our solutions are correct. It also emphasizes there are an infinite number of solutions to a given linear equation in two variables because there are an infinite number of points on any given line. I hope you found this helpful.